Hello everyone, my name is Abubakar Sleem and welcome to my channel. In this tutorial, we'll be discussing control option in the code snippet. So there are different commands that are available in control option, and control is basically to implement conditions, or if you want to implement iteration, repetition, or if you want to implement decision making, we can use this code block. So the first option here is wait for 1 second. So this will basically stop an operation to perform after 1 second. So for example, let me add an event and I want this try to wait for 2 seconds, and after 2 seconds, I want it to move 50 steps. So what will happen here when I will click on this flag button, the sprite will move, but it will wait for 2 seconds first, and after that it will move. So let me click on this. It is waiting, and after waiting for 2 seconds, it has moved. So this is how you can implement this option. The second option here is repeat. And the third option is forever. These are two loops that are available in Scratch. Repeat is used to repeat any task for a certain amount of time. For example, if you want to repeat some task 10 times, you can do it using this repeat loop. And if you want to repeat something forever, you can use this forever loop. So I'll be discussing both of them. First let me delete these blocks. So let's suppose I want to repeat something or repeat something 10 times. So let me change the position first. And I want to change the position of, I want my cat, my sprite, to go to random position 10 times. It will change its position 10 times, but every time it changes its position, I want to wait for 1 second. So now when I will click on this flag button, cat is changing its position after every 1 second, and this thing will happen 10 times. And after that, it will stop. Now it's not moving because it has changed its position 10 times. If we change it to 20, this thing will happen 20 times. So this is a loop that will execute an instruction to a certain amount of time. And the second loop is forever loop. So if we implement the same thing, go to random position and wait for 1 second. Now this task will happen forever. It will never stop. And why is this happening? Because we are using this forever loop. If we want to stop it, we will have to click on this stop button. If you are not clicking on this stop button, it will never stop. So you can see that it is not stopping, it is continuously moving. So this is the purpose of forever loop. So I hope that you have understood the concept of loops and wait for 1 second. If there is any question related to this, you can ask me in the comment section. Please like the video and subscribe the channel.